I wanted to pursue a career in science, and I did not have a lot of opportunities back home. But when I moved here and heard about ACC's biotech program, I just decided right there that that was a perfect fit.
One day somebody said, "Hey, biotechnology," and I had no idea what that was. It wasn't clear to me. And I looked into it and I thought it was extraordinary to have something, a program like this.
Okay, so we're gonna take this flask of Chinese hamster ovary cells and we're gonna put it into these two flasks here. And then we're gonna use this solution to wash them off.
I was drawn to this program because it was fast. There is a focus on skills that are needed in the biotechnology industry.
After I graduate, I'd like to work with algae. Algae is going to be big in biotechnology in the next few years, and right now it's just starting, and I'd like to be on the front end of that.
Highland Campus, which has the ACC incubator, and which is amazing, they have cutting-edge technology. I get to work with those equipments on a daily basis whenever I come to lab.
I love laboratory work. I love the mathematics prior to coming in, but what's exciting is there are changes all the time in biotechnology, and especially in our cells. When I come in here, I expect to see something, and sometimes it's not always that way, but there's always a reason something's happening, and that's exciting to find out those answers.
To be a part of a cancer research team where I can contribute even a little bit to, you know, try to find a cure for cancer, see that goal, see through it. That's amazing, actually.